Pie with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats. Lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY and Jackie. Today we gonna make a cute bird feeder. All the birds will love it. Today we got me glue gun, twine, pretty wood pieces, Mod Podge, knife, paintbrush, peanut butter, and bird seeds. Take the pretty wood pieces. Whoosh! Bang! Flower! Use Mod Podge to paint the front, the back. Dry and do the back. When the front and back is dry, you can glue on the twine. First, fold the twine in half. Now glue the bottom piece. Now leave a little space around here. Now, do the next one. Now do this. Now spread peanut butter all over the bag and dip it in the birds. Do the next one. That's it, we're done. Isn't it so cute? All the birds will love it. When the birds eat all the bird seeds, you can bring it inside and put more. Like and subscribe for more spring videos, please. Bye. Look at what my friend made. She did a super great job.